The Boise Crisis Intervention Team de-escalates potentially dangerous situations. One happening last night at a downtown Boise hotel. Police getting a call of a man with a knife, striking it at hotel workers, and then determining Chad Klein was experiencing mental issues. The crisis team stepping in to talk with him for almost an hour until police being able to take him into custody.